clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you.
Hello everyone, I'm your buddy Matt, and this is going to be a review for Duke. Now, I played it on Xbox One, and from the beta I can say that I was pleasantly surprised when I played this game. It is non-stop action. If you like old-fashioned Dooms with a slidey kind of moving around glidiness, with non-stop action, heavy metal music blaring, this is a game for you. I will say that the game does get kind of repetitive. You kind of like do the same missions over and over again. The action's fun, but it's definitely worth at least a try. I wouldn't say so much buy, but definitely a pickup. Maybe a rent. I got mine from Redbox. Shout out. Also, the multiplayer, whilst fun, is definitely a slower pace from this campaign. It's a lot of fun being a demon, kicking some ass, having some fun, but it does have its flaws of repetitiveness. One thing I am incredibly impressed by is the fact that the customization is fantastic. Let's just get that straight away. The customization is good. You customize guns, armor, and all that. Of course, you picked up, and let's not forget about the chainsaw. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Here's some gameplay. See what you guys think about it, and let me know. I'll see you later.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. We'll be right back.
So all in all, I think this game deserves at least an 8 out of 10. It's definitely worth a pickup. I highly recommend it. It's a good time for just a no-braining, just shooting, having a great time, and enjoying yourself. If you agree with my review, thank you so much for watching. Definitely give the game a check out, and I'll see you in the next video.